What's up? My name's Brittany, and thank you for tuning in. With this look, we have a gold eyelid with a pop of blue in the waterline. Please continue watching. Right here, I'm filling in my eyebrows. I usually do them first before any look. If you want any more details on how I do my eyebrows, the links will be down below. I am priming my eyes at this moment. Before the clip was played, I put on my Ruby Kisses eye primer. That will help my eyeshadow not to crease, especially with this base by NYX Cosmetic. It's called the Jumbo Pencil in Milk. It will crease without a primer. So this will help my eyeshadow stay longer and smooth on. The white will help the color pop more. Here, I'm putting on my transitional color, which I get from my e.l.f. kit. It's a reddish brown, and I put it around a little bit above my crease. And then on top of that brown, I put an orange color inside a different e.l.f. kit. So I don't know which edition is which, but it's a orange with a little bit of shimmer, but the shimmer doesn't really show through. Keep on blending and blending. Here I am carving out my crease with a dark brown with a small detail brush. Then after that, I'm using my fluffy brush that I used before with my transition color to blend it out. And then I'm using a smaller blending brush to get it more precise from Eagle Tools. Here I'm patting down a gold color from my e.l.f. palette. Off camera, I apply my liquid liner and the white Jumbo Pencil inside my waterline. Now I'm putting in a turquoise blue inside the waterline. The white will help it pop. Now I'm using my mascara from Maybelline, and the name is Colossal.
Mascara problems are nah.
Here I'm applying my Ebony Bronzer by CoverGirl. And I put my foundation before this clip. If you want a full foundation routine, please comment below. After the bronzer, I put on my NYX blush named Mocha right on top of it. And then I keep on blending it into the contour. Here, I'm lining my lip with the Nude Beige Lip Liner by NYX. And then on top of that, I line around my mouth with a Clean Colors Brown Lip Liner. I top it off with a NYX lip gloss named Natural. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and I'll see you in my next video. Thanks. Bye.